now. She looks into 431. She says, oh, there's no numbers available. Well, what is it? You can't get in, or then there's no numbers available. People are full of shit. Anyway, she got one number. Then she puts it in the system, checks it. Oh, it doesn't work. What does that mean, it doesn't work? Why don't you check them before you offer them, you fucking morons? God, I'd be glad when they're done.